Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And let's see what we've got going today. I should probably do my Omega upgrade. All right. We'll just do, yeah, we'll maybe just do the scanning, because it is late on a Sunday night. And while this is Thanksgiving week, I do actually have to work on Monday, so. Also, I'm kind of coughing a lot today. Hopefully it's just because it's gotten cold and my neighbors still burn wood to heat their house. So there's a kind of obnoxious amount of smoke in the air.
Warp drive active.
But it's also possible that I caught something, so. Hopefully that's not it, but I guess we'll see. We can leave that there. So I'm also looking at these, and I'm wondering about maybe putting together a laser frigate. Trying some electrical missiles.
Warp drive active.
Executioner, maybe?
Small energy turrets and a web. I go with beam lasers for range. I think there's less range than artillery, if I remember correctly. Punisher's always good.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Damage, cost. Huh. Does kind of look like Executioner might be the way to go. Nation Afterburner. Yeah, that's expensive though. That's definitely more than I want to pay for an experiment. Yeah, maybe we'll look at putting together an executioner. Actually, I have a fit. Faction warfare. Yeah, no, I don't want this fit at all.
small. Better optimal range. Why are there slow tracking? Longer range. Damage control, because that's honestly probably the best single defensive mod you can put on a ship. Armor plates are one of those things where I don't really know what I'm doing. Okay, so that's definitely gonna slow me down. Now that's why I don't know what I'm doing. battery, probably. Engineering. Here we go. It's probably good. And let's see. Really want to reduce my speed. Some nanobotics elevator do. Speeds up my armor repair. Let's see the read nanopump. Increases the repair amount. Bonus 15. Slows me down a bit, so transverse bulkhead gives me. Oh, okay, that gives me hull. The Trimark armor pop gives me more armor.
When the tribes of the target land, nothing can stand in our path.
I don't know what those are. It's bonus 80%. Okay. Well, it hurts tracking a lot though. Right. Okay. Is 11. Maybe not terrible. Maybe that's something we'll try out soon. Okay, well, anyway, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.